What up, y'all? Freshly Snipes here, and just wanted to go over a quick overview. You guys have seen a gazillion videos on, 4.1, so I don't want to, bore you to death, but I'll go over some main differences for the Moto Zoom. As you can see, the Moto Zoom version of Jelly Bean, let's go back to the bottom again, because I did another video, but in case you didn't see it, let's go ahead and do it. I usually do them on my regular cam, but my wife is on the computer now, so I'll do it that way. Okay, let's see. We got Zoom 4.1, as you can see. There we go. There we go. So as you can see, I am officially on Jelly Bean. You can move those out the way. You can play with those Jelly Beans. I don't think you can do the back ones. You can do the front ones, though. Okay. So, as you can see, come out of that. So, you know I'm on Jelly Bean. Okay. The thing that's the main difference is we got to keep all our browsers. So, as you can see, I have browser.apk. And I have the Chrome. And I had to actually install Chrome. Chrome didn't come with Jelly Bean for this one. We do have a functioning Google Now. Let's go ahead and show you how that functions. Who is the president of China? I think I goofed it. I know I caught it.
The president of China is Hu Jintao.
Okay, thanks, babe. How old is Jermaine Dupri?
Jermaine Dupri is 39 years old.
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? Wow. Who is the president of Russia?
The president of Russia is Vladimir Putin.
How old is Barack Obama?
Barack Obama is 50 years old.
How old is Bill Clinton?
Bill Clinton is 65 years old.
As you can see, how many inches are in a mile? Wow. Okay. What is the population of China? I'm sorry it's not that clear, guys, but you get the hint. So, as you can see, Google Now works just fine. The fluidity is crazy. It's a lot faster. Look at that. As you can see, I did another video in case you missed it. You can get flash support on here. You have to sideload flash. Because the Zoom does support browser.apk, which is the normal default browser that the Zoom has always had, flash works. It does function. I did another video on that, so if you guys go into my video, subscribe, you will see I have that completely functioning, and you can too. Basically, the cool thing about this now is the widgets feature. As you can see, we have new widgets for my music, and the cool thing with these are you can grab the widget and you can move it, and the other stuff will move out of the way it's supposed to, but because I don't have enough room anymore, yeah, it doesn't do it. But you can see everything is just, really smooth. I can just flip through those like crazy. Everything pretty much functions. New camera features, as you can see, when you snap a picture. I'll do it right now. Let's see, I'll take a picture of my keys. Okay, took a picture of my keys. As you can see, it's gone. Now, what I can do is swipe back to it or come back to the camera. As you can see, I'm back to the camera. You can swipe. You're back to it. And we did get that. So, basically, we have all the features. So, as you can see, Instagram works. Everything works. The gallery is the same. There's not much. Dead trigger works. Just fine. It's the exact same. Not much of a change besides it's faster. Everything else is basically the same, honestly. There wasn't much difference. I think settings-wise, they changed a few things. As you can see, the notification thing is, we do have the unified notifications. I don't really like it, honestly. Not a fan of it. I like the new font. They refined the Roboto font. They made it a little bit thicker. Hardware acceleration was activated by default. The forced GPU rendering, I don't like that, so I disabled it. As you can see, you now can see your accounts right here on the side. You have Dropbox and you have Google. You can add account here like that. Security wise, you can go here, click on security. You have slide to unlock. There is no face unlock still. So you have slide pattern, pin, password, location services. Everything is the same. I mean, generally, like I say, not much has changed. They haven't changed anything. Data usage, you're seeing basically your Wi-Fi usage more. There's, you know, hey, touch sound, screen lock, you have the default, your notification system, you can pretty much change those sounds. I have it on Cobalt, and it doesn't play automatically for some reason. Oh, there we go, notifications is down. There we go. So if you change them. Leave that on Cobalt. I mean, display, everything's pretty much the same, guys. Pulse notification light, I mean, everything's the same. Snap, no difference. Not really too much more to show you guys. Just wanted to go ahead and run through and show you guys that it's pretty functional and it's here. So, if you're part of the Moto Soap group, you got it. If not, oh well, you guys should be getting it by next week, I'm pretty sure. All right, Freshly Snipes, I'm out.